are now uplinked to Transcon 4-7. Go ahead.
Terry, are you ready to come down?
Absolutely.
Okay. We're going to land using the autopilot, you'll be glad to hear. It's just below the glare shield. It says things like A stroke T arm, IAF stroke mark.
Got it.
Good. Now, just to the right of your knee, you'll see a small TV screen with buttons on either side. That's the CDU display. We'll use that to input data into the flight computers. What does it say now?
47 progress and a lot of other stuff.
Excellent. We're going to be landing on runway 25 left.
25 left, got it.
Press the button marked Depart Arrive. It's in the top row of buttons, right in the middle below the screen. And that'll give you the arrivals for LAX.
Okay.
Push the button to the right of KLAX Arrival. Now push the button beside 25 left, and then push the button marked Execute.
Done.
Very good, Terry, very good. Now we've got to get you lined up for LAX.
Come on. Come on, son. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on. Come on. I'm a genius. Oh, oh, come on, genius. Come on. Come on. Ah! 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 That's it. That's it. Okay. On my leg.
On the left of the CDU screen, do you see a list of words?
Yes.
Those words are navigation points that define your path to the airport. Now, when you push the top left button...
Look, can you talk any faster?
Right, right. Push the top left button, then push the button mark execute, and the plane will start turning to line up for landing.
Done!
Tower here from Los Angeles flight tracking. We show we're turning left on an intercept heading for runway 25 left.